Forbidden in my Christian country home, I learned to play the flat top on them good old gospel songs. Then I heard about the bar rooms just across the Georgia line, where a boy could make a living playing guitar late at nights. Had to learn about the ladies, too young to understand why the young girls fall in love with the boys in the band. When the boys turn to music, the girls just turn away to some other guitar picker in some other late night place. Yeah, held on to my music, let the ladies walk away, took my songs and dreams to Nashville, then I moved on to L.A. Up to New York City, all across the USA. I've lost so much of me, but there's enough of me to say that my home's in Alabama. No matter where I lay my head, my home's in Alabama. Southern born and Southern bred. What keeps me going, I don't really know. Can't be the money, Lord knows I'm always broke. Could it be the satisfaction of being understood, when the people really love you and let you know when it's good? Oh, I'll speak my Southern English as natural as I please. I'm in the heart of Dixie, Dixie's in the heart of me. And someday when I make it, when luck finds a way, somewhere high on Lookout Mountain, I'll just smile with you.